India has lost a great leader, even the BJP, as an ideologue, because I can remember that Arun ji used to set the agenda many a time. And he was, very loved within his party as much as he was loved outside his party. And I remember the many lunches in his room in Parliament. And you go there, what a sight. Every party, being there for the lunch, journalists being there. What a wonderful environment. All because the man was who he was. He reached out to people and made friends with people. I think it's a personal loss. The country has lost a great leader. The BJP has lost a great leader. And I think we will, really miss him. My deepest condolences to Arun Jaitley ji. My leader Sharad Pawar also had come in the morning to pay his respects. And I think we really feel that we have lost a good leader and a good friend.